Okay, so hi, this is part 3. I know it's but I'm trying to keep these less than the five minute maximum that I have on here. Well, eating because eat anything. Avoid citrus and sauces. No hot sauce, especially. This morning I made the mistake of eating mandarin oranges. They taste sweet. But since they taste sweet, I didn't think they were citrus. So that kind of burned it a bit. Not really burned it, but it stung. Yeah. But don't eat anything citrus or sauces or hot sauce. Watch out on the heat of food. If something gets too hot, even on the tip of your tongue, you don't realize how much of your tongue you can use, but, you know, cool down food, you keep on chewing it, rubbing it across your tongue, and chewing it, rubbing it across your tongue, you know, and that kind of cools it down. But, you gotta remember there's a piercing right in a really good zone, which sucks, because a lot of things pass up through and over that. Don't realize those places until you get temptation. So, I haven't got any swelling or an anthill like all the other people say. My barbell is not, long. Alright, so what I showed you was how much fur I have. Not a lot. I think my tongue is really thick, and since it is, I think this barbell will be a perfect size for me. It doesn't matter if your tongue is small or large, like small in length or whatever. Length does not matter. The thickness does. If your tongue is thin, then you know, barbell sizes will be a bit hard for you to be able to deal with, because if you have not enough thickness of your tongue and too much barbell, it will be irritating. I'm going to wait 2 weeks, so if any swelling or anything has occurred, then it'll be down by then, most definitely. And if this barbell still feels the same and it doesn't feel big or anything, then I'm just going to keep it this size because it seems like a perfect fit. Sorry, my friend is missing me. But yeah, so I think that's everything. On the next part, I'll give you more, tips on training your tongue to feel more relaxed and for you not to be so scared. Also, jewelry, changing out the barbell or the balls, or where to go get different colored balls or other barbells. Stand by.